How you doing, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So, another hammock camp in a beautiful, beautiful pine forest. Big spruce trees. Amazing. The quietness is just... brilliant. So, I've set up, as you can see. I've dug down, I've put some soil for a wee fire. I'm going to start the fire shortly because apparently the rain is going to come on at 3 o'clock and it's going to be on for the foreseeable future, so I think I'm going to be under a tarp most of the time. So I'm going to start a wee fire, get a coffee, and I'm going to cook some sausages. That's my plan. Lola is on the needles, pine needles is just stuck to her, aren't you? You're like Velcro, something's just sticking to you, aren't you?
The rain is on. Oh.
started.
It's just so that I'm not sitting or standing in the rain. I can still sit in a hammock and enjoy the fire under the shelter. So I just lifted the tap up, put two sticks at the end. It's not supposed to get heavy wind, so I'm not worried about it. I just need to remember it's there so that I don't walk into it when I'm getting up during the night for a pee or whatever. But that's it. A wee bit of ambience, nice ambience. Right guys, good night, I'm calling it a night. It's been a chilled out night. Got a couple of candles there. The fire's just dying down. And I'm just ready to finish my last beer and I'm calling it a night. We'll jump in the hammock. Just chill out. That's it. So thanks for watching, if you're still watching this far. I'll see you tomorrow. Hey guys, it's 6:30. I need to get up. Pack up. Get up the road sharpish, got things to do. So thanks for watching. It's been a chilled out one. Quite boring. The rain never stopped all night. See you in the next one. Cheers. Hey guys, all packed up. It's 7:00, so I need to get out of here. Got things to do. Leave no trace. Tied up everything, all my rubbish. The fire, lowest standing where the fire was. All packed away. It was nice when I got up, the forest was all misty, but the camera wasn't picking it up. It was all like misty and foggy. It was cool. Anyway, right. It was a short one. But if you enjoyed it, leave me a wee like, a wee subscribe, and leave me a wee comment and I'll get back to you. Right. See you later.